Hey guys, welcome to another Supadupa reaction. It's your boy Papi Vazquez, and today, right now, we're gonna be reacting to "50/50" Cupid. Now, we did the reaction on the Amp Theory, which is the other channel. It's what I'm known for. If you're new to me, I'm actually not new to reactions. I've done reactions before. I just did it with my boys over there at the Amp Theory. And this is me doing it solo, you know? So if you are watching this video, I'm definitely new to doing this by myself. I usually could get some response from my co-host, but now I'm gonna try to be entertaining by myself. And that might be a struggle. I might not be that good at it, but I know that the more you guys come and watch me, the better I will get, and I will work hard and hopefully entertain you guys. But to start off, if y'all could do me a solid and hit that subscribe button, if you like it or dislike it, you know, some feedback would be great as well. You know, I'm doing this and I would just really like it if you could help me out. So let's get into it. 50/50. So obviously this thing blew up on TikTok, Instagram, like the little fast pitch. And I first heard it with John Cena when he's doing like the little dance. That's where I saw it. But honestly, when I heard, because I think it's the pre-chorus that that went popping. When I heard it, the song is so catchy. It made me want to find the song, and lo and behold, the thing has blown up. And I actually learned how to play it on guitar. Believe it or not, your boy plays guitar. So to people that may be new, let me just introduce myself before I get into the reaction. Is my name is Peter Papi Vazquez. I go by Papi. That's my alter ego, you may say. But you could call me Peter if you don't want to call me Poppy. I am originally from the Amp Theory when it comes to the reactions. But before, I actually did music. I've been in bands. I played metal. I played a little bit of emo, you know. I've also made beats. And I'm an overall amateur musician, self-taught. And so I'm hoping to be able to break this down a little bit more musically, not too much. I don't want to get into the weeds, but hopefully I give you guys a good experience when it comes to reactions that make you want to come back. So without further ado, let's get to Cupid 50/50, the official music video. I'm excited. I love this song. The girls sing great. We saw the live version the other day with the Amp Theory. Again, go check them out. All love to the boys of the Amp Theory, my boy J-Mac, my boy Scott. A lot of my reactions are over there. So go check them out. Go get them a like and subscribe because they're great people. Very chaotic over here. Over here, we have more of a chill vibe, you know? We're just hanging out, just watching some videos, you know? So let's get into this. Let me record this right here. Cupid by 50/50. Let's get it. All right, real quick. So right off the bat, I could tell that this is a slightly different version from the one that I guess started popping off. The one that I'm used to, because I believe the other one is in all English. I do believe that I heard some Korean in here, because it's, I mean, and if not, it's slightly different. And you know what? I keep messing up. I don't turn on the captions. Hey guys, things are gonna not be smooth at first, but in this relationship, as you guys stay with me, the technical aspect is gonna get better. Back to the song. But for real, Melodies still sound great. I love the visuals. I don't know the names of the girls yet. Like, I'm really new to 50/50. If you could please let me know in the comments, who is your bias? What is their names? Maybe positions? And then also, what is their fandom called? And also, are there any songs you recommend for me to react to from 50/50? Because, like I said, this song blew up, and I'm really loving the vibe. When it comes in, I love that. Do, 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 do. I'm a real big fan of, like, oldies and old-style music, and that's what it really reminds me. And even though the song is real poppy, I feel like that's what I really like about it, is that it still has kind of like an older vibe to it. So far, so good. I'm loving this. Damn, they're trying to catch Cupid. Hey. Hey. I love the backup vocals. Okay, so this is new. It's got a very like classy sound too, right? All right, that was the okay. So again, that very classy vibe, like, I like how it's like changing. Like at first, it seemed like the video was very much like just kind of like in the city and in the room, like real realistic. And I can already tell right off the jump that they're like looking for Cupid's ass, you know. They're saying it's like, hey, bro, you've been doing me wrong. I just want to be in love. I'm a hopeless romantic, you know. And Cupid's so dumb. Is basically what I'm thinking. But also right before this part, I'm gonna bring it back a little bit. The key change, it definitely sounds like there's a key change in here. So I'm a sucker for key changes, so let's hear it. Hey, that was great. That's a really dope video. Oh, shut up here. Damn, my girl lonely. Oh man, she looks sad. Hey, it gets better, girl. Damn. The beginning, Cupid. Whoa. There's gonna be more. All right, let's get out of here. Let's turn this off. Yo, so right off the bat, for real, like I really like the emotions this is like trying to show and give. I love the song. I love the song. I love the chord progression. I love the way it sounds. I love the classiness to it, but yet still poppy. And I think the concept, like, I really love the lyrics because it's like the metaphors and the symbolisms, right? Like, it's like at the end of the day, like, it's a song about feeling lonely and not finding the one, whoever the one may be. And I love how they use like the symbolism of Cupid, right? Of like, you know, this this being, this angelic being that is supposed to help you fall in love, you know, and how he is MIA, and how if we catch his ass, you know, we won't let him know how stupid he is. But I really like that metaphor and the innuendo. The lyrics are really good. I love the way they sing it. You know, the ladies, they're, you know, gorgeous ladies, respectfully, and very talented. I love their when we reacted to it on the AM Theory, we saw it live. And, you know, that's one thing about these Korean artists that I really appreciate and I really love is just how talented they are. They make live performances sound just like the albums. And honestly, this is like one of my favorite songs. I think my kids just woke up too, if you heard that. But hell yeah, this was dope. I loved it. I'm gonna continue listening to them. And guys, let me know about 5050. I wanna know about them. Please add that in the comments. I am gonna read the comments. You guys are gonna educate me. I am gonna look into them as well. And I'm excited to hear what's next from them, you know? So I'm gonna definitely try to keep up with them and drop that as soon as they do. So guys, thank you so much for coming and watching. Please hit that like and subscribe. It'll really help me. And I just appreciate you guys watching. And if you're still here at this video, thank you so much, because that also helps me as well. I will see what else, you know, I'll see you guys on the next one, maybe. I don't know. Okay, so I've been really trying to think of how I'm gonna close this out. So let's see. Let's see, how do I? So I say peace out. Just be like, hey. Peace out. Hey, maybe. Let's try that, all right? Guys, I appreciate you. I love you. Like, subscribe.
Peace.
Peace. That's the one. All right.